Hi. So please welcome teacher Graham. Yes. So how can we check the result of our training today? We need to check the result. So
well, the other thing they can do is ask questions. That's always the hardest one.
We have a role play that they talk to one of the staff to do something, so maybe now we let them talk to you because you are the staff. Okay,
okay.
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 Your student Natalie.
Hey, what did you
say? I would like to tell you, student Natalie, she cannot come today. She wants to cancel. Would you shy her?
What time did she ring?
10 o'clock.
10:30.
Will you shy her?
Yes.
Okay, I need to
go. Because I charge within 1 hour. If they cancel within the hour, then I don't see a charge. Depends. Yes. Okay. But you don't ask where I'm going to charge her because that's my decision. That's my decision.
So there is a policy on that?
Yeah. Oh. I decide whether the student's going to be charged or not because I'm getting paid for it. If I decide that, you know, I've had some students looking quite regular and I get quite friendly with them, but I don't charge them. Your servants, if they're sick, how can I charge them? If they have an accident, how can I charge them? I can't. So that's our decision as a teacher. You say, she's just phoned in, or she phoned in at 10 o'clock and she's cancelled. You put the time first and then say that she's cancelled, because the time is important.
ถ้ามีการ cancel เกิดขึ้นก็บอกเวลาครูด้วยว่าโทรมาตอนกี่โมง
So this is what I've been saying. The time is important. So you get the time first, and then explain that the student is cancelled. Your student rang at 10 o'clock and she has cancelled. Yeah. So the time comes first, and then the student cancels. So she rang at 10 o'clock to say she's cancelled or she is cancelled today. Make sense? Because that's the policy of the way we get paid. If they cancel within the hour, then we are allowed to charge 1 hour. But that's our choice, that's our discretion. We do that or not. Depends on the reason. If they just cancel, well, sure, there's no reason, then obviously I can charge. But if they say, oh, she rang at 10 o'clock to cancel because she's had a motorcycle accident, they give, again, their reason, and obviously I can't charge, or it's not fair. That's what I decide. But if they just sort of say, I'm sorry, I'm not coming today, I'm just going to cancel, there's no reason.
Yes,
sir. And you can't ask for the reason. You can't ask the student for the reason. It has to be voluntary. If you ask for the reason, what would the parents say? If you're talking to a mother, you say, well, why has your student cancelled? What's she going to say?
It's my own business.
She's going to
say what? It's my own
business. That's right, mind your own business. Don't be nosy. It's the same when you speak Thai. That's your natural language, so you speak very fast.
I don't.
Okay? That's your natural language, and it's the natural way you speak. I can understand Thai. But I can only understand if you speak slowly. If you speak fast, I get lost.
When we're speaking English, we tend to ramble that in together.
In saying, of course you get.
Of course you get.
Of course you get.
Of course.
Of course you get. And that's why if you're in English, you speak Thai very quickly. You ramble one word into another.
Of course you get.
So of course you can.
Can I leave the room? Can I leave the room?
Of course you can.
Thank you.
นะคะใช่ไหมถามบอกเราต้องดูด้วยว่าเขาดีขึ้นหรือเปล่าเป็นแบบทดสอบความรู้พื้นฐานจ้าอย่าไม่หมดอาจารย์ใบนี้ทำอะไรใบนี้ประเมินโครงการว่าโครงการทั้งหมดของเรานั้นยอดเยี่ยมเพอร์เฟกต์แค่ไหนใบนี้บอกได้ค่ะ